hours left on deadline day. I bought Jordan Knowles back for $1 million plus Colin Quaynor and Bebu from Hannover for $17.5 million. Now I want to bring a centre back to go next to Schindler. I don't know when it's Babbitt. Then to our decent, he's got an assist in the Champions League. That was probably against Basel the last game. Stankovic has played 9. Jorgensen scored against Watford 3-1 win. He scored against Switzerland, the first goal in an insane comeback. 84, 88 and 93rd for you all. Lerzel and Billion were on the bench. Schindler 24 games. And Concola was scored against Spurs. In a field draw to go, I was 3-1 up. He's got 52 pace, Stankovic has 49. So there's a Queen Adukai and him. He's got a 90th minute winner for Germany under 21s versus England yesterday. 83 potential. 9.2 million. He rejected Werder Bremen. I thought of assault on Sky Sports yesterday. I said maybe some of the players I want got a game. And one of them went and scored a 90th minute winner. It's England's first home defeat since 2011. Played in Bournemouth Stadium. Germany had 20 shots, 2 on target. Then the rest. Huddersfield signed him in the Chelsea career. 87 potential, about 5'10". Hoogmeyer's on loan at St. Pauli in the first season. 2 appearances for Hoffenheim in 2 years in the league. Youngest ever player not to miss a single minute in a full Eredivisie season. 80 potential. Baumgartel captained Germany yesterday. He's been at Stuttgart since 2011. 81 potential. Maynard will let him join Villa on loan for 3rd season. Injured since January. 83 potential. Moore has been at Reading since 2016. His birthday is on the 31st of January. Arsenal, Man United, Spurs, Everton and Villa scattered him in 2012 when he was at Leicester. He's been at Hertha since 2006. The under-15 coach turned him from a striker to a defender. 78 in form in ultimate team for scoring and getting one assist in a 2-0 win against Hannover. Anderlecht signed him this season in real life for about $8 million for Midland, 78 potential. And Frankfurt also signed him this season. Bundesliga Rookie of the Month award last month, 86 potential. As I've already joined, 17.5, 1.1, 20, 9, 16.5. I'm gonna start with him. Walker Peters was injured in the box. Important. 29.5k wage. For them. $29k down $500. I actually can't give him that. On February the 1st, I have West Ham at home. Sabiri came on 59th minute and Turin was on the bench. He can play against West Ham. And I wanted a left foot centre back. He's also 6'4". Heading 22. That probably won't be the team. West Ham have done nothing so far. Ricardo, Leon. Loan offer for Stankovic. I might accept. Stavene or Ven. I think you have to do this for them to go. Also rejected standard the age. For Sabiri, I actually gone into Mönchengladbach, I did this. Did the same thing. Everyone else, Kievo, Volmo, and EA Gingamp. Genk, the Argentinian team, the Brazilian team, Lazio, it says that they're Lugano, Man United won in Chidmore, Fenerbahce, Everton, and he could have gone back to West Ham. Sociedad wanted to loan him. Daly, Boca Juniors, Galatasaray and Cardiff. And Arsenal wanted Carl and Grant on loan. Abbott and Mbenza are scoring against United.
What we saw today.
Last year it was 3-0. Mbenza and Unai Emery. All the M's. Romero was in goal.
They're keeping the ball, that's the important thing.
Also, Arsenal wanted Adukai last summer. If the commentator didn't say his name, I would have said a duo Kai. I've got Man United in the Carroll Cup. Ed Oliver Torres in midfield. That chance off on FIFA 16 is back. Old part of our FIFA legends. Arsenal want him. I had him at Watford. So he went to Utrecht. He was at Copenhagen when I started this. When he's on loan at Awali. Malawage, what for legend? I think he's at Nottingham Forest at the moment. Jordi Alba, Man City also have Marcelo. And I could have gone for him instead of Bebu. The table then. West Ham beat Middlesbrough 4-0. 10th. West Ham 17th. There's three at the bottom came up in the Chelsea kernel as well. That happened in the Chelsea career, that'd be Old's header against Arsenal. I won 3-2. I might be bringing that career on back. This pack was insane. My highest rated playoff. Thought that was two Handanoviches, two Coutinhos, one Coutinho, and Conte had a player book. It was Paulinho, Sommer and Cuadrado in the pack, 50k pack. Cuadrado scored a 90th minute penalty yesterday. Robertson. Jordan's on loan for that Portuguese team. That's it, she's to play for Man City. He looks insane. So Milan now have Inaki Williams on him. Mental. 83 rated. Well, him and us went back to Benfica, he's only on loan at Wolves at the moment. I think Wolves will be making that permanent. All spokes are another player. Two players actually. Hernandez used to be at Leicester. He looks good. Danny Ings. Dortmund's on everyone. Bit of stress on your one out on loan. Neves. To Roma. I'll go for the best what Premier League clubs have done. David Silva went to Wolfsburg, I think it's a free transfer. And Johnson was to Bayern. Mainly had signed Rafinha from Barca. And they let Rojo join Bordeaux. Newcastle was signing that position striker and a Butcher were left back. West Ham didn't do anything. Arsenal let Koscielny join. Leicester for free. And Lacazette went to PSG. Chelsea signed Dahoud, also scored against England. And then Willian joined Lyon. Aspie went to Real Madrid. And so Costa, I don't know. Holstenberg and Andre Gomez from Barcelona and Everton. Is on at Everton. Akanji. I spent 27.8 million. Leicester signed Koscielny, Amiri played yesterday, and Leku from Bilbao. $588 million. I did have an offer come in for him. I'm not sure who it was though. Old DC news. And another one for Grant Benfica. And Leicester won Manu. No chance. Then West Ham's team, Fabianski and Adrian, and Nathan Schott. They signed Hugo Mayo for 11.6 million. Also Gaspar. Savalana 42 pace. Masuaku was on the shortlist. Went to Chilwell. He's net 86. He's in my ultimate team. He's terrible, so I've got one to watch for Charleston. Nasri. He just got a picture, actually. Same with John Obi Mikel and Alfonso Davies from Bayern. They signed him for free. I could have got him for 12 million when I got the Hainer. Rice is in bad form. David Gold says he could be the new Bobby Moore. Walsh is still 80 rated. Surprised he's not injured. Did I go for the attackers? Antonio could have gone for him. Hernandez 78. He scored in a 4-2 win against Paraguay, and Almiron got sent off. Hugo Girl gets to walk out of all the bubbles again. He's still at West Ham. And him. 81-91 acceleration. Finny going from Guimaraes. Same team joins and 1-2. Team is up. Last season it was 2-0 to West Ham. Newcastle are doing well, so they can go on too. I think Fulham are in the top 10 as well. Yeah, it's 2-0 West Ham, Chicharito and Snodgrass. 0-0 at the London Stadium earlier this season. The Coon of all the chances. And last season, 2-0 win at the London Stadium. Minus a penalty with the Akabi.
Hi everybody, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Grant
scored.
To have your company. We're bringing the action.
Should probably have done more research, but never mind. I'm going through all my videos, that's why I found out about Hugo Mayo.
Well, he's looked the manager at what they need.
Also, Colin Grant was on the pace again, prolific scatter ball on episode 1 when he was at Charlton.
And here he is making his debut.
Yeah, they conceded one
for Germany, he won number 4.
Last season particularly.
I found that picture with him and Sabiri in it.
He brings in this player who might just be able to plug some gaps.
I'm probably saying today's name wrong.
So Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Vold should be on the bench. He is. So is Daly, Diakabi, and Lapavo. They need to add Mario Balotelli's selfie celebration. Mario, Dio. Andreas, Obiang, now that Equatorial Guinea, Yarmolenko. It's been out all season. Since he's all against United. Lanzini and Antonio.
They played very well in that away victory against Manchester United.
Straightforward 2-0 win for them, and
still unbeaten this season. I better lose this one. Hopefully not another 4-3. Going 3-1 up. Colin Grant scores with his third chance. 2 on target. The other one hit the post. That was in the 13th minute. Then Fabianski saved from him, 1-1 in the 34th. Also Fabianski saved Manu's long shot, 20th, and Coleman saved with his feet from Antonio, 28. I need to check where Arnautovic went. I'll do that after the game.
Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground and seen some reward for it down there now.
Only a second goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Oh, the half time. Probably concede.
Still chance for something to happen because of 3 added minutes. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes on each side.
Here's Andreas Pereira. Lanzini. That's a brilliant
challenge. Cinema legends. Nearly.
And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score.
Hadoukai could have scored from a corner.
Well,
he's playing and stopped him.
Half, that late goal, it tilted the balance. They're in a good position now.
Bournemouth 1-0 Chelsea. Nearly all the home teams put in 1-0. Fulham had to ruin it. Actually, Leicester score, never mind. Nil win.
That is the final whistle.
Hadoukai is going to get his clean sheet bonus soon.
From the winning team today, they'll be delighted with not just the result, but the way they achieved it.
I was about to say Bebu.
Together, and you just wonder how far this team can go. At the moment, it looks as if they can go far.
Well, the final score conclusive.
Hadoukai gave the ball away. Coleman save from Antonio, 23. Wilshere miss, 78. Jordan Rhodes miss, 84. And Grant missed one at the end. He had 5 shots.
Keeper pushes it away. Race quickly when they get possession. Pass threaded through. In on the goalkeeper. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Couldn't hold on to the ball.
And do quite a burn.
The shot's up. As for West Ham, excellent at set pieces. They need to be. They're trying.
After this, West Ham brought on Chirito.
Crafting the through pass. Jack Wilshere! Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
And Rhodes.
Probing the pass. In on the goalkeeper. Great chance to wrap it up there, Alan.
Well, you're looking for the killer touch.
Grant basically did the same thing as him 4 minutes later. He has scored before against Chelsea. Carroll caught 2-2 at home. Second look. Mooney assist. I thought he took Obiang off. Steve went striker. 2-0 Bournemouth. Malinowski scored the second, 69th minute. I wanted to get him. He's that Ukraine midfielder from Genk. And Ryan Babel equalised in the last 2 minutes for Fulham. I mean, it's on 15 points clear. Well done, Bournemouth. Spurs, who won the league last year, 41. Trying to do maths here, 14 points, I think. Leeds won all City. 2-0 Arsenal. And an old hitch. Crystal Palace. Was Mark Noble at West Ham? He might have left, retired, still playing. Now I never leave. Retiring.